Hello friends, today in this video I'm gonna be walking through how to add fonts to Wix. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, open your Wix site editor, and to add a font, first of all select a font and click on edit text, and here you'll get font section. Click on this more option and click on upload fonts, and here you can see upload fonts in TTF, ODF, OFF or OFF2. So you have to upload a font in this format. So I'm clicking on upload fonts, and here is my font with TTF format. I'm going to clicking on open, and here you can see it's uploading now, and here you can see the font has been uploaded. Now I'm clicking on done, and the font has been uploaded. And how can we use the uploaded font? So for that, select the font and click on edit text and click on these fonts more and scroll up, and here you will find this option my fonts, and inside of this my fonts category you will find your uploaded font. So I'm going to selecting this one, and here you can see the font has been updated. So this was how we can add fonts to Wix. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.